When I'm fast, I think he was carrying fire and a horn, the way people used to do. I could see the horn from the light inside of it, about the color of the moon. And in the dream, I knew that he was going on ahead. And he's fixing to make a fire somewhere out there in all that dark and all that cold. I knew that whenever I got there, he'd be there. Then I woke up.